वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉल पब्लिक स्कूल ई लर्निंग क्लासेस स्टैंडर्ड 6 सब्जेक्ट साइंस चैप्टर स्ट्रक्चर एंड फंक्शन ऑफ द लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स एनिमल्स। टॉपिक ऑफ द वीडियो इज द सर्कुलेटरी सिस्टम। नरिशमेंट फ्रॉम द डाइजेस्टेड फूड एंड फ्रेश ऑक्सीजन फ्रॉम द लंग्स इज कैरीड टू डिफरेंट पार्ट ऑफ बॉडी बाय द ब्लड। Blood circulating in the body keeps on carrying fresh nourishment and bring back waste products. All this get done by a system of organ which constitute the circulatory system. The circulatory system consists of heart, blood vessels and blood. Heart is located slightly towards the left in the chest. It is a muscular organ roughly of the size of the closed fist of the person. The heart is divided into two equal halves, left half and right half. Left half and the right half. Each half is divided into two chambers which have a common opening between them. There are thus four chambers in all. The upper two chambers are called auricle and the lower two chambers are called ventricles. The left atrium or left auricle and the left ventricle contain oxygen-rich blood. The right auricle or atrium and the left ventricle contain blood having carbon dioxide in it. The main function of heart is to pump blood and keep it moving in the blood vessels. Blood vessels. Blood move around in the body through a system of tube called the blood vessels. They are of three types: the arteries, the veins, and the capillaries. The vessels which takes blood away from heart to parts of the body to various parts of the body are called arteries. The vessel bring back blood back to the heart from different part of the body are called veins. Generally, arteries carry oxygen rich blood and veins carry blood having carbon dioxide in it. Arteries are elastic and thick-walled and are deep-seated. Veins are thin-walled and superficial as they are located just under the skin. Arteries and veins are connected to each other by fine vessels called capillaries. Blood. Blood is a thick red fluid containing red blood cell RBCs, blue blood cell white blood cell WBCs and blood platelets. It also contains blood plasma. Function of blood. Blood transport oxygen, food materials and hormones to all the parts of the body. Blood take back carbon dioxide from all the parts of body to the lungs. Blood protect the body from disease and other infections. It also help to maintain the body at a constant temperature. Do you know that blood contain a substance called as hemoglobin which contain iron. Blood give hemoglobin give blood red color. Insects have blue, green or colorless blood. They have no hemoglobin. The left side of heart, human heart, is bigger than the right side of the heart. A left beat, a heartbeat, is the sound of heart makes when the heart valve opens and close. Human blood are of four type. It is human blood divided into four blood group: A, B, AB and O. The rate of heartbeat varies from person to person. The heartbeat on an average 72 times per minute. This heartbeat rate increases during exercise, exertion, or when a person is excited. The heart of a newborn baby beats at 140 times per minute, whereas the heart of a 3-year-old child beats at 100 times per minute. Thank you.